Thank you.
So the last couple of years in the additive manufacturing world have been pretty interesting. We've had a lot of technological innovation, mergers, acquisition. And today I'm here to discuss about this with the one and only Yoav. Yoav, hello.
Hey, good to see you, Phil.
Likewise. So how have you been? How are things with you and how are things with Stratasys?
So personally, this industry is challenging you more and more. And for someone who likes challenges, I'm just, you know, enjoying through the roof. In terms of Stratasys, we have a very clear strategy for the last 5 years, and we have the patience.
You have a new machine. What does this mean in Stratasys' strategy?
Our strategy is very simple. We said, okay, this industry has prototyping, tooling jigs and fixtures, and end-use part manufacturing. Those are the three segments. We need to deliver value. You need to deliver only four things. Part properties meet the requirement. The second thing that you need to deliver is the reliability. The third one is reducing the total cost of ownership, mainly through material innovation and reduction in material cost. And the fourth one is enablement.
A couple of weeks ago, 3D Natives was at TCT Asia, and we were talking a bit about the difference between adoption of already existing technologies and new technologies, innovation. What is your view on the Asian market? Do you see innovation there?
I see innovation. I'm very impressed by the low-end customers, the low-end suppliers that are coming with innovation for general low-end machines. I think that at the end, we will see a split in the market. So there will be companies like us that will focus on the high-end, full solution, and if you are delivering the right quality with the right cost per part, customers, our customers, they want to buy from us. The price here is less important. At the low end, when you have small corporates and where the macro pressure really being impacting the customers, they are looking for general low-end solution. That will be another segment.
There is a lot of conversation lately. As this video is being shot, April 2025, we're talking a lot about globalization, or rather deglobalization. President Trump has announced tariffs to pretty much the rest of the world. How does this translate for Stratasys' model? And what are your views regarding supply chain and selling to the US, selling in Europe, selling to the rest of the world?
It's not good for business, but it will stabilize. With higher protectionism or higher tariffs. But we'll have a new equilibrium. It will not be the equilibrium of completely free trade. In the new equilibrium, I think that tariff will boost the adoption of additive. By definition, luckily enough, we are an American company, Israeli-American, so most of what we are producing is in the US. Thank you.
Is there anything else that you might want to share with our 3D Natives audience?
Just one thing. Be optimistic. This industry will win.
Thank you very much, Yoav. So you heard it from the man himself. Be optimistic, and the industry will continue growing. If you like this video, please stick around on 3D Natives. We'll be posting a lot more. Hope you enjoy it.